Hello, Erica here. Hello again from Slovenia, from quarantine. So I'm at home and I will do some a pour today. And I will use black for the background. This is an old canvas, but it will just be fine. And here I have paint, some sort of red, see? Three different red paint, but I don't know if I all used, and orange, and again orange, and white, and yellow. But I will mix here with you one yellow. I don't have it right now, so I will just mix. So you will see how I mix paint, and so, this is only a paint, nothing else, just paint, see, just paint, and my pouring medium and nothing else. And where's my pouring? Here. This is my pouring medium. It's very liquid, see, really liquid, like water, and well, I mixed this by myself, and I'm really satisfied with this because it's just nice. It's nice to mix with this pouring medium, and I'm so satisfied with this. So it is acrylic emulsion, mixed by different sorts of acrylic emulsions. So I just bought them here in Slovenia, and that's all. See, a little mixing and adding to get the right consistency. I don't know how much I use or paint or pouring medium, because I really don't never weigh this or measure this, just pour and mix, and I know what I want to get. This is too thick, so I have to go and use again a little pouring medium to thin the paint, the mixture. I don't want to be so thick, but now it will be just fine. See, it's just fine now. Okay, and there's all here. These paints are mixed on in the same way. So, and I will go with black. I will go with black. Okay, I will torch this one because it has to be torched because of air bubbles, and I will just go around this. Just around to cover the edges with paint. It's just fine now. And here also, so now I'm finished. That's all, and now I will going to try to put these things somewhere. Maybe like here, and maybe like here, and here, and here. Okay, so I will start putting. Okay, and I will use red. I want here some fire colors like red, yellow, orange. And this red, a little bit lighter red. Now I will just go with yellow. I don't have this in the squeeze bottle, so it will be a little longer to pour. And okay, this is faster. If you have in the squeezing bottles, goes really faster, and it's just fine. Okay, and now with red again, with this one. I really like that red. This is so beautiful red. This mixture I just it and a little bit of orange. See, it goes really quickly if you have in squeezing bottles, just here and there. It's not really difficult. And which one I can choose now? Maybe this red again. This little lighter red. Okay, I will just go with white again and then I'm finished. Okay, and I will remove this. So, I'll just remove that and I will go like that. So now I will put this paper towel on, paper napkin just on. This canvas is 25 by 25 centimeters. So now I'm going to pull this napkin down, and I'm started here. Just hope it will not rip. Oh, it's beautiful. Oh, I love that one. Really gorgeous. Ooh. Ah, hudodobr. Sorry, I speak in Slovene, but that's mean very good. But yeah, I like that one. Oh, it's nice. I will torch now. Oh, I love this one, really. Maybe here is a little missing, but okay. See what we create today in quarantine. Okay, I will show this from near. Just cleaning myself. Okay, here we go. So you can see really from near how it looks. So, but this one has something, I don't know what, maybe colors or what, but and I have to tell you, many people asked me how much does it dry. Well, so it's all depends how much paint is on the canvas, but usually that one will be dry in 3 weeks. I know because I did them, not only this one, but a lot of in 3 weeks, and then I will varnish and it will not crack, because I know my paint and I know my pouring medium, and for sure it will not crack. But yes, it can crack, but it depends what are you using. I don't know, you have to figure it out, what paints goes with which pouring medium and not to crack, and that's all. So okay, this one, I will show you one I did before and it's not cracked. Just a moment, I have to clean myself because I'm really not so clean. Just a moment. I did this one, it's similar like that one, but different colors, maybe different layering something or some. Well, it's not cracked, see, it's perfectly dry now. Okay, I'm not so clean, but you can see the surface is not cracked and it's just fine. But here was also a lot of paint, like here is a lot of paint, but it dries really nice. So see, I just show you now. Okay. So okay, that will be all for today from Erika Art. I hope you are well. Okay, all of you. That's all. So hugs from Slovenia to everyone who watch my channel, and I will be here for you in next video. Bye.